We're glad science and we're glad to see you. My name is Chris.
And I'm Sakshi.
And today we're going to be talking about the difference between the AP exams and the SAT subject tests.
While both of these exams are administered by College Board, they differ in their content and their format.
So, the AP exams are typically taken after the completion of an AP course or self-studying. The tests are always administered in the beginning of May, with scores coming out in July, ranging from 1 to 5.
With SAT subject tests, you don't need to have taken a course beforehand. They are scored on an 800-point scale and are administered several times throughout the year, with a few exceptions, of course.
So, a major difference between the AP exams and the SAT subject tests are actually how they're formatted. So let's take AP and SAT chemistry for example. On the AP exam, you have 60 multiple choice, 4 short free responses, 3 long free responses, and you have 3 hours and 15 minutes to do so.
With the SAT chemistry exam on the other hand, you have 85 multiple choice questions with 60 minutes to complete them. While the AP exam requires you to have a deep understanding of the subject, SAT subject tests usually test you on basic factual recall.
So I took both AP and SAT chemistry, and even though it's technically easier to get a 5 on the AP exam rather than 800 on the subject test, I thought that the AP exam was actually a lot harder because you need to have a deep understanding of the concepts along with the mathematics behind it.
The last difference between the AP exam and the SAT subject test is where they fall in terms of college admissions. The AP exam determines whether or not you're going to get credit for a course, while the SAT subject test determines your college readiness.
So when it boils down to which one is more important, I would say that the AP scores don't really have a profound impact on your college admissions. But it's always best to score a 4 or 5 so you can qualify for credit. So thank you for checking us out, and we're always glad to be of help.